Jane watched the three deer eating the hunter's corpse by the side of the road. She grinned to herself. If only her friends at the Animal Freedom Justice Association could see this. She laughed as a stag pulled a long knotted intestine from a hunter's stomach. It was almost a perfect end to a perfect day of animal rescue. Now, if only she could do something about the magpie pulling her eyes out and a rabbit chewing a hole in her windpipe.